Hello, my name is Jordan Moses, and I'm here to tell you about a serious problem in America. There was once a time when contradicting stereotypes roamed the American wilderness, free to live their lives day by day. But now, thanks to political correctness and various activist groups, they are now a dying American tradition. But we here at the EKE Variety Show have secured two exclusive interviews from two of the last 5,000 contradicting stereotypes left. A redneck black guy and a Scotch Korean. Take a look now.
Thanks, Jordan Moses, you sexy mother. I'm Jordan Moses here, fixed to interview both of the contradicting stereotypes. Come in. Hello. Pretty good, nice to meet you.
Damn that.
Jordan Moses, please sit. Please sit.
Okay, sir.
How you doing?
Doing fine.
So, Jimbo, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, son, I'm from the heart of Smoky Mountain, Tennessee, son. I mean, you know what I mean? You know what Smoky Mountain, Tennessee is, son? That's, buddy, we back there, son, that's all we do. We just grow moonshine. That's what we make. We grow that or pot all day, son. We sit back and smoke and make a living off the land.
That sounds like that. That's hot. Who are some of your heroes?
George W. Bush would have to be my hero. I love that man more than I love fucking chicken. My boy George Bush, he turned the world upside.
I feel you. I really do feel you. So what can Americans do to help preserve your stereotype?
First thing, I gotta ask you, what the hell is preserved? You're using all these big words. Hell, I told you I'm from the hills of Tennessee, sir. But, hell, you think I dress like this for nothing? I dress like this to fool the black man. Because really deep down, I'm a white man. I'm a white man trapped in a black man's body.
It's quite a clever disguise.
And any of you people out there, I'm telling you, if you out there and you want, you like me deep in the heart, then wear these clothes, fool them all.
Well, Jimbo, I appreciate you coming to see us today.
I appreciate you having me.
No problem. Come back and see
you
sometime.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Thank you. Out of country music.
So tell us, who is McFinnigan O'Chang?
Well, let me tell you a little bit about myself, boyo. I'm a Scotch Korean, so it's a contradiction. You get the joke, right?
Yes. It's hilarious.
Well, my father is a proud, strong son of Scotland. We're related to William Wallace, if you didn't know. And my mother, she's a Korean, so we kind of. Weird mix, you know, but I'm proud of my heritage.
It's pretty messed up, I must say.
You can plainly see I'm proud of my heritage. You've seen my grandfather on the Starburst commercial. He's the contradiction guy.
Oh, yes.
He died recently. He actually choked on a Starburst.
He got what was coming to him.
He was a drunk bastard, so yes.
I see. So, how do you feel about being one of the last few contradicting stereotypes left in the U.S.?
It's hard being a contradiction in America, especially if you're a Scotch Korean. Did you know some guy on the bus tried to ask me for a Starburst on the way over here?
No, I'm sorry.
I asked him, did you just ask me for a Starburst? If you did, and you do it again, I'm gonna punch you in the jimmies. He asked me and I punched him in the jimmies. He coughed up blood and I laughed, boyo.
So, who are some of your heroes?
Well, being a proud Scotch Korean, I got to tell you, I'm real big fan of that Braveheart guy. Not Mel Gibson, that guy can go suck a wiener.
What question do you have for me, laddie?
I believe it is. I appreciate you taking this.
Well, it was a brand new time with you, laddie. You take care of yourself.
Yes, thank you. Back to you in the studio, Jordan.
Chi Omega is one of the 9 sororities at Eastern Kentucky University. The Gamma Theta chapter of Chi Omega is a great example of Greek life here at EKU. Chi Omegas here at Eastern display a strong sisterhood to the campus community. Chios are everywhere. From SGA and SAC to Dance Theater, Chi Omegas are involved in every aspect of student life. Come and meet the EKU Chi Omegas next fall during formal recruitment. Flourish in Chi Omega.
The EKU Computer Store is here to support students, faculty, and staff with technology purchasing assistance. We try to provide software specials, hardware specials, and any other kind of special orders or purchasing support that we can just for the university community or the education market in general. We are located in the Student Services Building on the first floor, and that's across the street from the Powell Building on the EKU's campus in Richmond.
Shocking and hilariously racist. We here at the EKU Variety Show believe that these stereotypes deserve to be preserved. Not in the name of any illiberal agenda or anything like that. We just think it's generally funny and it makes us smile. But if you want to continue laughing at these stereotypes, call 1-800-STEREOTYPES now. Thank you and good night.
Guys, get this. I've heard this place was actually haunted.
Yeah, that's why we're here, dumbass.
They wouldn't send B Squad with this place actually haunted.
Hey, you guys should be proud that you're on the B Squad. I think a few of you should have not made the cut.
Dude, they don't even give us uniforms.
You have to earn those uniforms. At least we get these sweet guns.
All right, let's get going.
Harold, Ernie, you guys take the left corridor. Me and Dan will take the right. Be back here in 5.
Clear.
Let's check upstairs.
I'm not picking up anything.
This is pointless. There's nothing here.
Of course there's nothing here.
I got a bad feeling about this. I got a bad feeling about this.
Hey, you remember when I said that a few of you shouldn't have made the cut for the B Squad? Well, I was talking to you. Just you. I mean, look at you. You're scared of shit.
Hey, I ain't scared of no ghost. Ah, horrifying ghost!
Ectoplasm.
So, what do we do?
I know what we have to do. We have to call him.
Who are you gonna call?
Dr. Vinkman, it's B Squad. We have you on speakerphone.
We saw a ghost. What do we do?
Is this a trick question?
No. You've got to help us.
Just tell me what the hell is going on.
Listen, we saw a spirit here today, okay? I want out. Came over, man. Came over.
You volunteered, didn't you?
Well, yeah, but...
I think what I'm saying is that sometimes shit happens, someone has to deal with it, and who are you going to call?
Ghostbusters! B-Squad!
B-Squad!
Harold, you were scared of that ghost? That ghost was green. Green means tranquil. Don't you take yoga class? This is gonna be a piece of cake.
He's changing colors. And he looks angry.
He's advancing.
I'd say we earned our uniforms today.
Harold, I think you need yours now. I'm pretty sure you dissipate.
Can't take some calls.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.